Harchin Pekmahesh. Memo Casa Hachuchani, Wami Mani. At last.
Lara, your serpent guard disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Atsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he's sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do. That must be Kiara, the girl Atsley mentioned, which means Hakan is in that cell. I've got to find a way to get him out.
Forgive me, Aho, but are you not concerned?
Concerned? About what?
Kukulkan has been collecting so many people for sacrifice lately, and not just rebels that I... well...
You feel there is too much death.
I know what must be paid to the gods to keep the sun from dying, but...
You needn't worry. This wave of death will end soon. Trust me.
Dios,
I'm sorry, Ahau. Please don't hurt me. I only wanted to say goodbye to my father.
I'm not gonna hurt you, Kiara. I'm with the Rebellion.
How do you know my name?
Your friend Etsley told me I should help you.
He did?
Yes. So why don't you tell me what's happened?
My father blames Kukulkan for mother's death. I told him that nothing would bring her back, but he didn't listen. He tried to kill Kukulkan and now he's going to die and I will be left all alone.
Hey, it'll be okay, little one. Maybe I can help.
Really? There are other rebels here in the square. They want to help as well, but they're too scared. Maybe you can convince them.
I'll do whatever I can, Kiara. I promise you. I won't let them take your father from you.
Thank you, Ahau.
Call me Lara.
Blessings, Ahau. Are you enjoying the executions?
The executions? Of course, but I need you to stop the prayers for now. Would you play your instruments for an envoy of the gods?
We would be honored.
Why did the attendant sound the horn?
I'm sure there's a reason, but remain alert all the same.
Chief!
Malo.
And now, music? Will this execution ever happen?
Come on.
I want to free the prisoner, but I can't do it alone.
You must be the Ashiki Unuratu spoke of. Quickly, I'll get the door open.
Don't be alarmed. I'm a friend of Unuratu's. I'm trying to free the prisoner, and I need your help.
You are a Shiki. Quickly, I will open the door.
Okay, the guards are gone.
Then we must move, now.
This should do it. I'm a friend.
I do not have any friends that look like you.
Trust me, I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing. Your daughter's waiting. Can you walk?
Kiara!
Damn!
Kiara, go! Get someplace safe. I will find you.
I'll find us a way out of here.
I remember you now. You are the outsider I saw with Unuratu in the lower village.
And if I remember correctly, you were told not to go after Kukulkan.
I was stupid and careless, blinded by revenge. I know that now.
Through here. Stay close.
These barracks. This way. Kiara, I am coming. The way out is blocked.
If we work together, we can move this stone.
Thank you for showing me the way.
You helped.
Not that. The way to what's important. To my daughter. Here, this knife. It belonged to my wife. I was going to kill Kukulkan with it. I have no use for it now.
Papa!
Oh, Kiara!
I
going to see you again, Papa.
I am so sorry, my sweet child. Let me look at you. I promise I will never leave you again. Come on, let's go home.
Paititi was built on the bones of death. I do not wish for them to come back and claim the city.
No more executions today, Ahau. The last prisoner has escaped.
You made it, thank the gods. When the guards came back to their post, we had to release the door. I am sorry.
You did a very brave thing. I hope it inspires others to stand up and fight back. I know it has inspired me.
The rebels say they want to unite Paititi. But by fighting, aren't they only working to separate us further?
I do feel sorry for Hakan's daughter. With her mother already gone, she'll have to sell herself over to the slavers to survive. Only the exalted and knowing may enter this sacred ground.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may enter.
How long are you going to maintain this charade of rebellion?
Amaru, remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
If my brother was alive, rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think this bickering is a waste of time. Come home.
I am home. This is home. Unaruto, dream for a moment. How will Paititi prosper when dawn comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't you such a threat? Remake the world? We all create destiny, together as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi. Everything! When it was divided, I unified it! I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world and I have seen what's to come. Every day it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun. That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold, decisive. Act with me. I need your intelligence, your resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan? Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me? Take her back to her cell.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them. The box is gone. A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
Wihil jete la mukan kun sikabake.
Come! Jonah, I know where she is. I'm going in.
Okay, we're on our way. Did you feel the tremor before?
Yeah. When I was in the cenote, it was a foreshock.
The earthquake is coming soon. We have to hurry.
Yeah. When we get Unuratu out, we'll all go find the box together.
I'm sorry. No one may enter.
A working Maya aqueduct might be able to climb up there. There we go. Have to find a way up. Have to find a way up. Thank you. to raise the water level. I don't have enough space. Have to raise the water level. Maybe that water wheel can pull something. That anymore. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. Full up. Can't carry anymore. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. Looks like this might be the way out. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. Thank you. should be able to get up higher now.
Thank you. Walektech, jambach tun buyach,
tupse, kabetin liksikim bao, lan waku yantal, ulan matel in tu hak.
Nikes makimaman tats.
Makachi.
Thank you.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. I can barely see the bottom. Hope there is a bottom. The cavern must have been carved by an underground river. Kind of carving up there. There must be something behind this. That's not good. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. May the rivers of the afterlife be calm, and Utaranku's boat sturdy to ferry us across them.
Thank you. Yeah.
Across the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchil. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
Going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there is no time to waste.
How is Edsley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now. Jonah, I'm with Inaratu.
Oh, good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Leitzkalankoele loputzig, hachpila with job.
Pull up. Can't carry anymore.
Bash the hello. Telo, ichi lechi wobo. Pshena wile.
To say, Bani.
That's the last of them.
For now. We should hurry to the upper district.
You lead. I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.
I think we're clear.
Let's go. Take this key. Come. I want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy, an easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people and can only survive by our will, together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire...
According to legend, the key and Shakshal and the silver box of Ishel were created in the heavens for one purpose: to destroy and restore the sun. The ritual can only be performed during an eclipse. Once the ritual is completed, the chosen avatar will hold the power of the sun within them. Having become the god of creation, Kukulkan, they must sacrifice and release that power to restore the sun. But the silver box tempts people with visions of an idealized world they could create with that power. A fantasy of their own mind, an entirely new reality, only at the cost of destroying this one.
There are smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know.
Do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil. They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. They're more than that. The key I gave you should work here.
What happened to the Yashil?
There are many legends. It was long ago, but Paititi owes much of his safety to them.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city?
No. We have always lived in cooperation. I think Amaru might be planning a public sacrifice.
Of a rebel? We have to stop it.
No. Not unprepared. And not at the expense of the box. The warrior who will bear this sacrifice will prefer death. Stay near me and do as I do. The crowd could turn on us. This way.
Junkinesh, Uchkilich, Oltonish.
Who would threaten our safety? Preservation.
Their leader, the traitor, Uluratu, your fallen kin, is in my custody. But it is not too late to save them. Today, we offer a sacrifice to Kukulkan. as a prayer for protection as the eclipse draws near. With this sacrifice, Trevor's life will be redeemed.
Come, may all see what he does.
Fellows see the light and rejoin us.
Said he wanted an end to violence.
He sees it as a means to an end. Believe him, they are afraid, and with good reason. Not much further. The tomb is beyond that door. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may pass.
The tomb is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long. Jonah, we're close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Unuratu out of there. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay. To get in. That looks like my way in. The Emperor's tomb. I almost have what we need.
We'll be ready.
Layers of symbolism in these stucco panels. Someone is keeping these fires burning. This figure must be loved.
This altar is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler. Is unmistakable.
Have taken root after his death.
Okay, the eclipse and the heron.
What am I missing?
Wait, did Lopez leave this?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
This is Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Give this to Edsley. He's a rightful heir. He must lead by Titi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go. Keep talking to me.
The box. It will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny.
Danubin impactik. MCS le acobó, Patik in Hanilik.
Chai Kotzil il Kukulkan. Baesh la que es Koshkach y Likwala y Litillantelo.
Kachka Betim Kukulkan Hol Besik Maskab.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry anymore. I don't have enough space for that. Enough space for that.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm down by the docks.
I see you.
Just about ready to go.
On my way.
Where's Unuratu?
We were attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Where is my mother?
Your mother. She fought hard.
That's the leader's amulet.
It belongs to you now.
She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I won't let the cult of Cuckoo Khan get to it first.
Begin the preparations for the Belial Chamber. Queen Unuratu will live on, within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat.
We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back, with the box.
Take care. We will be ready when you return.
So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwakyaku, regroup and take it from there. All that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?